Coach, just a couple of days away from the start of the season. First, how's the team been looking these past few weeks in practice?
It's been a good start. I think that coming back from Christmas break, there's always that transition period of getting back into school and classes. So, we've worked very hard. I think they've really developed, and right now I feel like they're ready to go. So for us, I think we've done all we can do in terms of the TTC and out on the turf. So, they're coming out of the gate and they'll be ready.
And obviously, y'all had fall ball, so you had a opportunity to play back then. Have you seen a lot of change or improvement from the team since that time period?
I think just a level of comfort. We had a new staff obviously in the fall, so them getting used to us getting used to them, and also that transition period. So for them right now, coming off the winter, I feel like a lot of kids have developed, and there's certain skill sets that progress the more that you play. For us, we played a lot of live as much as we could on the weekends here in the winter. So we're pretty much sitting in a spot where the kids who came in thought were strong have gotten better, and then kids that had to find their comfort have gotten stronger as well.
And have y'all worked on anything specifically with the team these past couple of weeks, or is it just the all-around skill set?
Just all around skill set. We've really honed in a lot of hitting the last 2 weeks, and just making sure that we're working on our extension drills and continuing to get through the ball. And you face a lot of different pitchers, so changing speeds, making sure they're able to get their front foot down and going with a little bit slower, and then obviously jacking it up and throwing a little bit harder on certain days. They've faced a lot of live, so our poor pitchers have faced these kids probably over 80 times. So our pitchers are ready to get away from our hitters, and I think our hitters are ready to get away from our pitchers at this point.
And speaking of the players, has anyone really stepped up in your eyes the past few weeks?
I think that having Yunin leading in the infield has been something that's tremendous. I think she makes the people around her better. She has great instincts, great game experience. So for her, I think she's bringing people along. Alexa Ponce, who's joined us this year as a freshman, she'll probably walk in and start at third base in this weekend. So for her, I think she's definitely developed a little bit more comfort. And if she came in as a catcher, third baseman, I think she's really kind of honed in on that catching or that third base position. Alex Heinen behind the plate, she's going to step up. Gabby's been a great leader for her, so those two will be a wonderful tandem. But there's been a lot of kids who have really progressed, and I'm really excited about. And the freshmen will definitely make an impact, and the upperclassmen hopefully will kind of work on where they've left off and get better and better.
And without giving away any trade secrets, have you figured out the strategy you want to use with this team offensively going into the year, or do you think you're going to have to kind of play it out?
I think that we've figured out the strategy, and there's a lot of different tools, and you kind of find their place and figure out who hits well behind who, and who can do different things. I'm into just having productive outs, people who can move people, and also the kids who can drive people in. So we have a mix of contact, power, and also speed. So we're going to utilize it the best we can.
And then the pitching staff, obviously hampered by injuries the last couple of years. What's the pitching staff's health, and how have they looked the past few weeks?
We really am trying to make them a staff mentality. So, one's going to have to bail the other out. This is how it's going to work. So they know very much that, they're going into a game and they're starting, but someone's right behind them. So if they get in trouble, someone can pick them up. All four are going to throw. And Zoe's obviously in the mix as well for the fifth pitcher. But, they're going to have to utilize one another. And I think that we'll have some step up from, Lauren Hines and Mel being the upperclassmen and seniors. But McKenna looks great. Sydney Overly's back in the mix now. So it's good to have two lefties and then obviously have some power with McKenna. So it'll be a good mix and a good dynamic. Hopefully, we can just figure out who looks good behind who and who works with who well.
Obviously, you want to win every game, but these next couple of weeks, what do you really want to see from the team?
Just competition. I want them to compete. So going out every single day playing as if, it's our last game. I think that they definitely have the mentality of, they have a fire mentality. That's their theme for the year, it's fire. So I really do believe they possess that. There's a lot of passion there. So for these kids to step on the field every single day and act as if it's their last game and play as if it's their last game, I think that they'll be in every single game and compete in every single game.
All right, thanks, Coach, and good luck this weekend.
Thank you, appreciate it.